through the basics of final accounts, okay, and also make you understand the format of trading account, profit and loss account, and balance sheet. Okay, first we need to understand what is final accounts. Why do we make final accounts? Final accounts gives us an idea about the profitability and financial position of a business. It gives an idea about the profitability and the financial position of a business. Okay, so we get the profitability of the business by creating the profit and loss account, and we get the financial position of the business by creating a balance sheet. Now, before creating profit and loss account and balance sheet, we also need to create a trading account. Okay, this is the basics of final accounts and why we create final accounts. Okay, now for accounting first starts with journal, then ledger, and then trial balance, trading account, and then profit and loss account, and then comes the balance sheet. In any examination, you will be given a trial balance and will be asked to make a trading account, profit and loss account, and balance sheet. Okay, before understanding what expenses are recorded in trading account or profit and loss account, we should understand about the expenses. What expenses do we enter in trading account and profit and loss account? So we'll have indirect expenses and we have direct expenses. How do we differentiate between direct expenses and indirect expenses? For example, we have a factory, okay? So whatever the material we got into the factory for creating a product, the example raw material, okay, labor, everything, whatever things required to create a product, before creating a product, there is carriage involved, wages, power, everything are direct expenses, okay? Once the product is created and the expenses made after the product is created are called indirect expenses, such as carriage, outward, salaries, electricity, okay? Direct expenses are recorded in trading account. Please note, direct expenses are recorded in trading account and indirect expenses are recorded in profit and loss account, okay? And please note, anything you buy for creating a product are direct expenses, okay? After the product is made, sales and other expenses are recorded as indirect expenses, okay? Now, let us understand the format of trading account. Okay, this is the format. Firstly, we need to create a pro forma for the year ending March or whatever the period accounting financial year is. We'll have a debit column, we'll have a credit column, okay? Now, in debit column, we need to enter the opening stock. Whatever the opening stock we have got here in the factory, the raw material and everything, the opening stock is here in debit, then the closing stock will be here in the credit, okay? Now, whatever the purchase is made,